see one down here. King's Escort.
I will use this power for the good of all.
I'm not gonna waste my ingredients right now. Back to looking at stuff online. So is he actually gonna help? He's trying his best. I hate that I always get the flurry rush on the when I only need one more. Okay, he's actually no. Is he? Yes, I am here. I'm impressed with myself. Probably shouldn't have done that. Hopefully I got all three of them in there. I don't remember what enemies it said were gonna be here. A bomb to the balls. Do they have balls? An ice one appeared. Focus fire, focus on fire, focus on fire. He sat on me. This should kill it. Eliminate it. I doubt this will kill it. Eliminate it. KO it. Oh, it did. I have done it. They put Koroks in here. That would have been a good spot to put it. Whew! Alright. Ooh, hey, again. My mate wants to battle. How does she have room still in her inventory? Ooh, the roll guard top. I'm probably definitely gonna cut up the episodes. Anyways, anyone got anything I could sell? Nothing. I mean, I could sell it, but it's fine. It's fine. The Guardian's counterattacks. Seeing as how this is Guardian related,
you can't do it.
Leave it to me.
It will be my honor. All right. Why not? This looks quite satisfying.
Probably shouldn't have cooked that. Start now. Ha! Alright. Okay, note to self. Big Guardian can still do their attack. This is definitely going to be split up. This is going to take 20 minutes. Of course, I accidentally get Urbosa the Electric Guardian. That's the wrong one. This is not good. Should have affected the little one, or the big one as well. Them that actually did do it. What are these? Oh, one of them's a Malice. Two normal and a Malice. Malice one is stronger, so I gotta go for this one. That really affected it. Why doesn't it ever aim where it needs to aim? This protects me. Huh, it protects her, but not Link. Got one down. This shouldn't kill this one. Oh, I could have been hopeful though. I Do I have to beat the scouts that are right here? Like, do they count towards the 12? Oh, signed up. No, but that's not gonna stop me from having Urbosa come up here and help me. Everyone else. And that's why I like Impa. I just want basically not one shot, but kind of one shot that Guardian. I got all three. Oh, I was about to do the frog attack. Switch yet. Alright. Let's just do this. This seems all chaotic already. One thing I noticed, you can't cut the Malice Guardian's legs. Love those assholes. So like with Guardian Scouts, they're like normal enemies where once I get them in their weak point, they just insta-die. Yes. There's a bridge here. What are we, oh? Oh, it's just blocking it, okay. Oh, if the Malice Guardian wants to be here, then let's do this. Guardian Scouts down. Let's switch to her bow, you get rid of. Actually, let's do that. Oh, hey, that defeated the other one. Oops. Steal yourself. Took me about 10 minutes. Unless there's more surprises. I can't attack, so. Yeah. Definitely cutting. Cutting 2 episodes. So glad I put my best people on this. Definitely gonna have to try this again. Hello? Hmm. Alright. Oh, this one's gonna be a bit hard. Yeah. That sounds good. Movement speed and perfect dodge. I mean, 10 and 15% is not much, but. I need all the focus I had from last. Oh man, I don't think I have any more focus left. All right, let's try it. Let's go. I need to be like super defensive and dodgy. Can I not? Thank you. Thank God I'm not timed. I don't like how there was 3 things in one spot that I think I'm about to go to, or the thing that's down below there. Am I going the right way? I don't even know. I should make use of the. I know. I should make use of the rods. I always go this way. I should have just gone the other way. Moblins, they always do that kicking thing. That one's not gonna be able to get me. That one will! God! Oh, did I just clutch that? What the fuck? That's the wrong thing. Okay, I like that it spawned me back here. And I'm dead. Okay, I'm trying to think. I'd like to be able to see both of them. That is bullshit. That is bullshit. Not even hitting them, that's cool. That's great. That's fantastic. Cool. It should have been still staggered for me, you know, blocking what he was doing. Like all the other enemies I've ever fought. Cool, I'm pushing back, and I'm not going back. Back, back, back. Not wall jump, no. I didn't go to this wall, I was pressing. Trying to explain what I was doing, but no. You know what? I'm just gonna sit back. Alright, now where's this last little fucking thing? You know what? That I understand. a fire wave coming at me. And it puts me back with these fuckers. Come on, throw your axe at me again, asshole. Axe-hole. Nope, throw your axe, come on. Thank you. And now you're done. Fire mob one. Wish I had my special. Wait, okay. No, I know what to do now. Wait, fire. I'm an idiot. Thought that was the ice one. Please, no more missions. And split it right in half. We're going for 100, an hour and 20 minutes, so. What is that? I don't know, I'll figure it out in a bit. Not over. I will do this off camera. I'm Tegan1904. Be sure to comment, like, and subscribe. Bye!